Hi everybody,
this is Laney. Hope you all are doing well. In today's video, we will highlight International Day of Peace, which is September 21st, 2020. The International Day of Peace, or World Peace Day, is celebrated annually on September 21st. It is devoted to strengthening the ideals of peace, both within and among all nations and peoples, at the time when war and violence are often capitalized in our news cycles. The International Day of Peace is an inspiring reminder of what we can create together. Peace. Let's give peace a chance. In 1981, the United Nations General Assembly declared the third Tuesday of September as International Day of Peace. This day coincided with the opening day of the annual sessions of the General Assembly. The purpose of the day was and still remains to strengthen the ideals of peace around the world. Two decades after establishing this day of observance, in 2001, the Assembly moved the date to be observed annually on September 21st. So beginning in 2002, September 21st, marks not only a time to discuss how to promote and maintain peace among all peoples, but also a 24-hour period of global ceasefire and nonviolence for groups in combat. Peace is possible. Throughout history, most societies have lived in peace most of the time. Today, we are much less likely to die in war than our parents or grandparents. Since the establishment of the United Nations and the creation of the Charter of the United Nations, governments are obligated not to use force against others unless they are acting in self-defense or have been authorized by the UN, which is the United Nations Security Council, to proceed. Life is better in a world where peace exists. And today, we look to those who have been peacemakers and peacekeepers to learn what we can do individually to make this world a more peaceful place. The first recorded peace movement were the Peace of God in 989 AD. John Lennon and his wife Yoko spent 8 days in bed to promote world peace. The song Give Peace a Chance was recorded during this 8-day period. Ireland was ranked the most peaceful country in the world in 2008, according to the Global Peace Index, and they still hold that title till today. Eliminating poverty, food insecurities, and social injustice leads to a stronger culture of peace because it removes common causes of unrest and violence. At the core of peaceful relations is the belief that all humans are valuable, no one group being better than the other. Nations and communities around the world struggle with poverty and disease, education, and healthcare. The International Day of Peace reminds us that regardless of where we come from or what language we speak, we are more alike than we are different. Today is a day to educate your children about world peace. So there you have it, a little bit of history on International Day of Peace. Be well, stay safe, and stay in peace. There's that word again. Stay in peace, not pieces. And word of the year is peace. Peace. Deuces. See you soon. Hit that bell so you will know every time I upload a video.